I've spent much of my career in the health and network marketing industries. I've always loved the idea of seeing a need and working hard to fulfill that need. I came to a point in my career where I really wanted to focus on research. That's when I learned about transfer factors. The science and studies were impressive, but I knew that it would take the efforts of many capable and committed people to bring transfer factors to the marketplace. And I knew the first person I needed to convince was my wife, Bianca, because this endeavor would greatly impact our family.
When they sat us down and were like, we're gonna start this company, you know, it's all about transfer factor and targeting the immune system. You know, we were like, okay, that sounds great. But they simplified it and they told us, but it's gonna change people's lives because their health is gonna improve, and then we're gonna provide an opportunity for them to live good, healthy lives, but also provide opportunities to spend more time with their families.
You know, transfer factors, well, they sounded amazing, but I also knew the effort it takes to start a new business, the hard work, the sacrifice, that total commitment that's necessary to be successful. And honestly, I wasn't sure I had it in me to go through all of that. But you know, any doubt I had disappeared after I experienced the power of transfer factors for myself.
You know, the goal of taking Transfer Factor to the world was always about helping people get healthier and getting that product to as many people as possible. A product of that level that does what our product does can only come from one place, and that's 4Life.
We weren't selling enough product fast enough. We had a good base of distributors, and they were working hard, but the company just wasn't growing as quickly as we had all hoped. I think we had moments like all distributors do. We began to question if we were going to make it. And at one particularly low point, I had to go to our small group of employees and tell them that if things didn't change, we wouldn't last beyond 30 days. I really dreaded having that conversation. I'll never forget seeing Bianca stand up and say, "We are not giving up. What we have to share is too important. If I have to sell Transfer Factor on the street corner, we will be successful."
I remember that day well. It was hard. It's in moments like these you have to dig down deep, hold fast to your core beliefs, the passion of the dreams that got you started in your journey in the first place. Our convictions really do carry us through those hard times.
When we decided that we were going to be the Transfer Factor company, everything started to fall into place. More and more people signed up as customers and distributors. Sales picked up. We survived those 30 days and many, many more. In fact, we have grown consistently every year since.
I remember when I was 15 years old, my dad took me on a trip to Brazil, just me and him and some other people from 4Life. And it was a really special trip for me to see him in his element. I mean, I'm 15 years old, I'm kind of, you know, not super engaged. You know, but it was really special to see him and what it meant to him, what the company meant to him, and then also to see him interact with the people there, with the company and just the people of Brazil. It was a really special experience.
You remember, David, during those early days when things were hard, some people said we should pay an experienced person in the industry to be our distributor. But we didn't want to do that. We wanted to attract people who believed in what we were doing as much as we did. We would not have survived without our distributors. They took a huge chance on us and on 4Life. They never gave up. That trust still inspires us to do our very best to help them make their dreams come true, since they have helped to realize ours.
You're right, Bianca. We have been blessed with extraordinary distributors. They really have become like family members. Throughout the years, I have witnessed our distributors work very hard and make many, many sacrifices. And their commitment paid off. Success came. It's been so rewarding for us to witness that.
I think that David and Bianca did build the foundation of 4Life on values of science, success, and service. But what I've always loved is together building people in terms of how that applies both to us at corporate as employees all around the world, but also to the field, because this business is so unique. It requires teamwork. It requires working together in order to find success. And through the process, through the ups and downs, the failures, the successes, you build yourself up. You become a better person. You go through a process that changes you for the better. And that's the vision I think they had from the beginning. That's why they chose to take Transfer Factor to the world through direct selling, because they knew that it would get to more people, it would get around the world more easily, but they knew more than anything that it would require teamwork and a camaraderie, and it would connect people in a way that no other business model can.
En los comienzos, cuando estaba tomando la decisión de emprender en este proyecto de negocio, algo que me dio la seguridad y la confianza fue haber conocido a Davey y a Bianca Lisenby. Ya han pasado 21 años y aquella decisión que tomé en el pasado la sigo reafirmando porque he observado la congruencia de los principios y los valores que ellos representan. Lo podemos observar en su vida familiar, en su vida corporativa y en su amor hacia los demás. El legado que Davey y Bianca han dejado al mundo ha trascendido.
We continue to have the best products in the world. We continue to expand those products and make them better and add to those products. And in addition to that, our distributors continue to grow, continue to expand. They continue to spread their message of 4Life. And as they do, the dedication of the people that join us is unbridled. So we continue to just grow and grow stronger.
Helping people enjoy phenomenal health and greater financial peace of mind has always been an important part of what we do. But more importantly, 4Life is about strengthening families. From the beginning, we've enjoyed the support of our family members. We love seeing families do this business together and have more time to spend together as a result.
Because of the success of 4Life and the generosity of our distributors, 4Life has contributed to humanitarian projects in dozens of countries. We've built homes and schools and supported entire communities. And we've donated millions of meals to children and families in need.
The success of 4Life will always be grounded in our ability to lift those around us. And none of this would be possible without the generosity of our wonderful distributors. It's so great to be part of a group of people who want to make a difference. Together, we are doing things we could never do alone. And it's been so rewarding to look back and see how far we've come.
Service has always been integrated at 4Life and also into our lives as well.
I think that's just who our mom is she's always has been service. Even when they didn't have much for us, for them, for our family, they were still looking for ways to help those around them that were a little bit less fortunate in any situation.
That value is crucial to them to balance out the success we're having by making sure that we're taking that success and giving back as many ways and to as many people as possible.
4Life has become so much more than just a company. Our 4Life journey has changed everything for the better.
We've had an incredible journey so far, but this is just the beginning. And we want you to join our 4Life family so you can be a part of this revolution.
They're involved, they're engaged. They care about their commitment to the distributors that have been with 4Life from the beginning and with those who just joined yesterday. They care about those people and they intend to see things through until the end.